got tens of patents listed. In 1991, company began to research the IGBT inverter welding machine. In 1992, welding machine was widely applied into industries like electrical installation, non-ferrous metal mines, and chemical construction. In 1994, we introduced IGBT dual function machine. In 1999, we introduced IGBT pulsed welding machine with microprocessor